Hey everyone, welcome to this latest unboxing thingamajiggy. And in this majiggy, we are going to do a continuation of the confectionery series. Now you'll remember we've done plenty of these such as all these lovely biscuits that we've done, and all of these other snack foods, and Joe Louis and Twinkies, brownies, caramel, halfloons, May West little snack thingies there. And this week we are going to do these billet logs, or billow, or billet log, or however you want to pronounce them. Since I am shilling for Vachon, they might pronounce it in the French way. So, yeah, Bon 24, I'm shilling for Vachon yet again. So, I have to admit, I have not had these particular ones, but this concept with the sponge cake and the strawberry jelly in them and the cream there, it's a lot like the Swiss rolls that you get with. Yeah, I think they call them Swiss rolls that you get at the grocery store. And they're how they package it over there in the little plastic containers there when you see it in the confectionery or bakery section there. I haven't had those in a while. That's, might have to get those depending on my reaction to these. So, without much further ado, what we'll do is we'll lift this tab up like that. Right. Coconut sprinkles, I'm assuming that's what they are, on top of that. And so let me know if you've tried these things before or something similar along those lines. Let me know in the comments below what your feelings on those are, and just what your favorite confectionery snacks are. So if you like this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down there, and also to ring the notification bell so you can get notified of other videos just like this one. And don't forget to smash the Living Daylights on the thumbs up button or the thumbs down button, and also to check out these lovely videos right here, which will be other videos in this confectionery series. So with that having been said, I will see you at the next unboxing video. So take care and bye.